친절한 경제 돋보기 온라인 대변인 브리핑.
Hello, this is Kim Young-in, an online spokesperson for MOEF4U and the Ministry of Economy and Finance, sharing economic policies of South Korea. The Korean government announced a 2022 budget proposal of 604.4 trillion won on August 31st, which is up 8.3% increase from the previous year, and submitted the proposal to the National Assembly on September 3rd. After COVID-19, the government has employed a variety of measures, keeping budgets expansionary and planning six extra budgets to boost growth and improve distribution, such as through tailored support. As a result, compared with major economies last year, Korea's GDP showed outstanding performance, beating a least slowdown. By the second quarter of this year, Korea had achieved the fastest recovery among top 10 largest economies. As for COVID-19 fiscal expenditures to GDP, the Republic of Korea's ratio reached 6.3% as of June 2021, while the G20 average stood at 9%. However, the first wave of COVID-19 infections and rising demand for public spending called for an expansionary budget for 2022 to support inclusive recovery, promote a transition to a digital and a low-carbon economy, and help bridge the gap in the post-COVID world. The government planned a large budget thanks to the recent improvement in tax revenue conditions. The government revenue are projected to increase 6.7% compared with the 2021 supplementary budget. Compared with the 2021 supplementary budget, government debt is expected to rise from 47.3% to GDP to 50.2% to GDP. But the consolidated fiscal deficit would significantly decline from 4.4% to GDP to 2.6% to GDP. For the expansionary spending to produce positive outcome, the government will make sure the virtuous cycle of fiscal investment, economic recovery, tax revenue increase, robust recovery. By 2025, the consolidated fiscal deficit shall decline to 3%, and the government debt to GDP will be managed under 60%. The key features of the 2022 budget are complete recovery and a new leap forward in the post-COVID-19 era. The four key investments of the 2022 budget are to, first, boost recovery and push the economy to the next level. Second, support inclusive growth and help bridge the gap. Third, support structural changes such as net zero, digital transformation, and new industries. Fourth, work on citizen protection and help improve their quality of life. In order to boost recovery and push toward the next level, 31.3 trillion won was allocated to create 2.11 million jobs. To create a second venture boom, we have planned an investment of 1.6 trillion won in ventures and startups, and to strengthen the country's major manufacturing, 3.8 billion won was set aside to promote semiconductors, future cars, and high-tech supplies. We will continue to seek inclusive recovery and local development to help bridge the gap. Seven major benefits and entitlements in social safety net will be expanded to 16.4 trillion won to ensure better quality of life, including housing and healthcare. We will spend around 6.3 trillion won on a pilot program for sickness benefits, temporary housing support of 200,000 won a month for low-income young adults, and income support for farmers and fishermen. A total of 13.1 trillion won will be invested to accelerate local government New Deal project to help transform into a future economy, such as the one with carbon neutrality and digital transformation. We will invest in the following: a total of 7 trillion won will go to digital transformation, 6.2 trillion won to strategic R&D for semiconductors and autonomous vehicles, and 2 trillion won to high-tech workforce training for the 20 new technologies ranging from AI to hydrogen. Finally, to ensure better citizen protection and improved quality of life, 55.2 trillion won will be allocated for national defense, 6 trillion won for foreign affairs, 21.8 trillion won for disaster control, and 4.1 trillion won for expanded family supports, including infant benefits. We will prioritize returning to pre-COVID normal through rapid vaccination rollouts and collective immunity. The government will spend 2.6 trillion won on COVID-19 vaccines to ensure the supply of 90 million new doses, in addition to 80 million doses carried forward. The 2022 budget consists enough money to provide 170 million doses.
A total of 5.8 trillion won will be invested to support the entire disease control, from vaccination to treatment, and 500 billion won out of the fund will be spent on COVID-19 vaccine R&D, including those to deal with mutations. The budget focuses on not allowing any of our citizens left behind on the way to riding out the pandemic. We expect the 2022 budget to accelerate recovery and contribute to narrowing the gap which has been widened by the pandemic. The 2022 budget proposal of the Korean government is expected to be finalized in December after parliamentary deliberation. Thank you for watching. And in the next MOEF for you, we will introduce economic policies ahead. Thank you.